no way.
I'm ready to be. I was born
wet. You were not born wet.
I was born wet.
When it started raining, Michael started bragging to me in the car. He's like, "Oh, I'm fine. I got the jacket." No, you fucking.
No, I'm not fine.
What do we do?
Where do we go?
Fuck.
I was just thinking, driving over here. I'm like, man, I'm way too dry.
I need some lubrication.
Bro, it's coming down, bro.
Yo, so where's the lake? Are we there yet? Dude, Eli, your phone is like dripping.
It's okay. It's a Samsung Galaxy S21 Ultra.
I'm sorry, what kind of phone is it? Yeah, one more time. They didn't hear you.
Samsung back. Galaxy S21 Ultra.
Really slow, but a lot louder.
Fuck you guys.
I'm about to go barefoot.
We gotta go.
You know what?
No, Michael, don't do
dude,
it.
We should have just taken your socks off and walked barefoot in the snows. No socks.
Dude, no way. It's right there.
Nah, bro, you can get it. It's soaked.
This is our body.
This is our body heat.
Decision making ever, but hey.
Just look at the
six man.
You are soaked.
We all are fucking wet.
Bro. Fuck, dude. Fuck, dude. Joseph's like Jesus out there.
Joseph, what the fuck?
Our only chance of long-term survival is not to remain inward-looking on planet Earth, but to spread out into space.
Joseph? What the fuck?
I love Ice Cube. I love him so much.
Uh-huh.
Someone's been ordering Ice Cube merch to my house, like anonymously. Oh, I got
two cheese.
I got fucked. Two pepperoni.
Cheese, bro.
Bro, I got fleeced. I love Ice Cube. I have a t-shirt upstairs right now that is a cup of iced tea, like iced tea's face, but with ice cubes of Ice Cube in the tea.
Ice Cube. Ice Cube. Ice Cube. Ice Cube. Ice Cube. Liquid balls in your throat.
I have a date with Black Jesus.
Ronald Reagan! Oh my god!
That's deep, bro. Imagine you're there in surgery. Who wants this card? Daddy, why is mommy crying? White Jesus.
Lactation.
Laying an egg.
Oh, shit.
Adios.
Adios.
Bye, Edward.
Look at all the fun you have. Will everything be destroyed?
Joseph? Hello? What the fuck is going on? Joseph.
So what next?
Let's go home.
All right, let's go back. Yeah, why don't we walk back,
guys? Dude, why don't we wait for it to die down a little bit? We got cover right here.
No, Anton, you got him, right?
No!
Yeah, I think you got him.
Yeah, dude, I just filmed for 2 hours, man.
Yeah, what's like...
I want to go home.
But it's so...
I've been home in days.
I'm so wet.
Dude, what the fuck? Yo, Eli, you got Michael, don't you?
Shit, I don't even got myself.
This is bad.
Oh, dude, my shoes are fucked. Well, dude, this is not money. Dude, what is this? Dude, what is happening?
Excuse me, man, I'm slow.
But Luke, were you not born wet?
I was born sopping. Just completely drippin'.
Yo, I'm not gonna lie, this is looking great. I've still never had eggnog.
It's good.
No.
You gotta drink it cold though.
Got wet.
No.
Became re-wetted.
I was born wet. I was just refreshed.
Stop saying you were born wet. Do something, Michael.
Oh shit.
Eli.
Joseph.
Dude, what the fuck happened, bro? What's going on?
I need your help.
What do you mean you need my help? What are you talking about, dude?
We have to stop it. There's only one man who can help.
Who's that?
Maybe, one day, someone living in the future will use a wormhole to come back to my party, proving that time travel will, one day, be possible. My time traveler guests could be arriving any moment now.
Oh shit! Joseph!